the dark side of the crypto world. For the past few years, there's a massive talk about cryptocurrencies, and people have invested billions of dollars into it, considering that they can earn handsome number of profits. But is there any drawback and dark side of crypto world which we don't know? In today's video, we'll address the crypto world's dark side. What have you heard about crypto? Also, have you ever assumed by answering this question, what exactly is the potential of crypto assets? Well, we have something great for you today. So guys, do you know that people use cryptocurrency for various reasons? Some use them as an investment, while others purchase goods and services. Not only that, are you aware that cryptocurrencies can also transfer money internationally at a lower cost than traditional methods? Here's the kicker. Cryptocurrency is a cryptography that is used to safeguard transactions and control the formation of new units in cryptocurrencies, which are digital or virtual currencies. In 2009, the first and best-known cryptocurrency, Bitcoin, was developed. Since then, a huge number of additional cryptocurrencies have been deployed. So, since 2009, Bitcoin has been a digital asset and a payment system. Well, Bitcoin employs peer-to-peer technology to operate without a central authority or banks. The network as a whole is responsible for handling transactions and issuing Bitcoins. As a reward for the mining process, Bitcoins are created. They might be exchanged for products, services, or other money. Over 100,000 shops and vendors accepted Bitcoin as a payment as of February 2015. Although Bitcoin is controversial because it is a decentralized currency operating outside government control. Also, it has been used for illegal activities, painting the crypto world scam. However, cryptocurrencies are often traded on decentralized exchanges and can also be used to purchase goods and services. While they are relatively new, cryptocurrencies show much promise and could be the future of every financial freedom. So guys, it's obvious that crypto has been making sensational headlines in the past. The online money-making machines have turned many ordinary people into a billionaire and are now considered by the world to be the world's largest financial market platform in history. Here are some benefits of the crypto world. Starting with, the first is decentralization. Cryptocurrencies are not tied to any central bank or government, meaning they're independent and can't be manipulated. The second one is security. Cryptocurrencies are encrypted, meaning they're much more secure than traditional currency. Another advantage is anonymity. Unlike traditional currency, cryptocurrencies can be used anonymously. The best thing about crypto is global availability. Cryptocurrencies can be used anywhere in the world. While this transaction is very safe, there is a darker side to the story, crypto world, and we will show you here. If you're enjoying this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet to show your support. Now let's continue. The dark side of the crypto world. Regulation. So guys, it has been proven that crypto is dangerous and very easy to induce criminals because it is out of control. Government and authorities have failed to keep control of the crypto world as promised in its existence. Also, they just run its regulation as formalities. Meanwhile, the real thing is that crypto can no longer be regulated. Since it can't be handled, it gives more opportunity for people to misuse it. Feckless use of energy. Next one is the feckless use of energy. Every related crypto activity requires enough energy to run properly. Unless there is a renewable energy reference, the crypto world makes no sense. There's no refund or cancellation policy. Unlike other financial platforms, you can request a refund of your transaction if you don't feel like continuing or have the ability to cancel a transaction. The crypto world does not support this policy. Why? Because anyone or any organization does not control it. You also say bye-bye to it once it leaves your wallet. No market regulation. Presently, crypto is out of market regulation. Many people are doubtful about their visibility and existence in the financial world. Suppose all the crypto transactions are out of a market regulator and government. In that case, it will likely cause heartbreak to many customers who jump into it. Cybercrime activation. Everything in the crypto world borders on regulation. They lost it many years ago, giving the platform to untrained people to mess up the financial world, using the opportunity to steal money from innocent people online. They fluctuate in the market sphere. Yes, the crypto world doesn't steady. They swing in and off. And most times, they can do away with your money, and no one dares to challenge them. No refund, no trusted person to inquire. It records more loss than gain. So friends, cryptocurrency world values have dropped to the extent that customers lose more than they gain on the platform. crypto investments have seen rapidly more losses than investments in a diversified portfolio. On April 13, 2021, the Bitcoin price surpassed $63,000, but on June 27, 2022, the price was around $21,000. That's a shocking loss of two-thirds of its value in 14 months. One of the risks of cryptocurrencies is that governments or traditional financial institutions do not regulate them. They can also be used for illegal activities such as money laundering and drug dealing. Additionally, they are incredibly volatile and can experience large price swings, resulting in substantial losses for investors. So guys, cryptocurrency is shaking up the way we think about money, and it has a great potential to change the financial landscape in the future completely. However, it is necessary to keep an eye on it as the dark side increases daily. Well, that's all for today's video. Tell us in the comments section how today's video was. I hope that you found this one interesting. If you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing for more. And don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. We'll see you in the next video with some more interesting facts and stories. And until then, stay tuned.